Harita Goyal, co-founder of Fashnova Designs Development and Innovation Center. Before being specific about Fashnova's working and its operations, I would like to bring into notice some of the challenges which are faced by young fashion designers and the garment industry. See, thousands of students graduated every year from various fashion schools across the country, but a very small percentage of them can do well or can even survive. The reason is because they do not have a proper roadmap of what to do and how to start. Similarly, if I talk about the problems in the garment industry, as I've started my operations from Surat city, which in itself is a very huge contributor of India's total garment sector, I'm focusing on some of the challenges which are faced here. Number one is the lack of creativity. Number two, lack of technology and technicians. And the most important is lack of quality. Our venture Fashnova in a great deal is a solution to all this unmatched need of the garment industry. We provide a range of services to apparel manufacturers, right from supply of new designs and creativity, to garment making using CAD/CAM solutions, to various value addition services like pattern making, machine and hand embroidery, digital printing, cutting and stitching garment in bulk quantity, followed by quality check, and finally the packaging services. This way we brought to standardization and higher efficiency through technological innovations, paving a path for Surat city as a garment hub at both national and international level. This would not only reduce dependency on adjacent markets for development of the garment industry as a whole, but also create employment opportunities for the talented pool of the fashion industry. Focused on design creation and bulk production, our innovative designer developing world's first ever PPE kit to be worn on sarees, COVID Nari Kavach, was recognized by Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji in Mann Ki Baat and also appreciated by Honorable Textile Minister Srimati Smriti Irani ji. Based with Fashnova's vision, our venture is selected to be incubated by NSRCEL in IIM Bangalore, supported by Goldman Sachs under 10K Women Program. We are committed and driven by our core values to grow with trust, quality, and innovation.